In Ukraine, we launched our People for 2030 strategy in November 2020 to foster a culture of trust, transparency, honesty, dialogue, empowerment, and collaboration between all staff across the country. This is critical for enabling excellence and managing the social contract between our team members, especially in the challenging times of COVID-19 pandemic. The strategy focuses on two main pathways, extracurriculum activities and growth and recognition activities for the whole UNDP Ukraine family. The extracurriculum pathway encompasses weekly meetings to build trust, encourage open communication and increase collaboration and personnel engagement. This has largely introduced team members to each other, allowed them to remain connected, especially at these times of virtual work environment, and facilitated a more meaningful and continuous dialogue that boosted collaboration between various UNDP portfolios and units, both at program and operations. We certainly saw more cohesive linkages between different projects and initiatives across the country. The growth and recognition pathway includes initiatives such as a rewards and recognition scheme for high performance and a temporary rotation, exchanging team members between program, operations, and projects to transfer knowledge and gain experience in various fields. Appreciating our staff's forte and acknowledging their outstanding capabilities made them even more committed to sustainable development in their country. With this strategy, we aim to leverage the knowledge of our people and build on their experiences. People's learning is our success, and we cater for a culture of engagement, support, and excellence. Together, we can overcome the challenges, adapt to new circumstances, and deliver integrated development solutions.